You can choose the font that you want for each of your different things, as well as the color, okay? So like, say if I want to change the color of the title, I'll click blog title, and then see the little dots come up to show that's the part that I'm working on, and I'm going to change it to Georgia, and I'm going to change it to green, whatever. Okay, so go through, you can go through now and just work on